Alright, we're gonna go to the door.
Start recording again.
Oh, wait, panic test.
Don't you try.
Why do don't I you feel try. So numb?
Why do I feel like I'm surrounded by...
I become so numb. Fuck, I hate when like songs interlock with each other.
Yeah, anytime I tried to sing, like, there was a certain period of my life where anytime I tried to sing anything by anybody who sounds remotely like Coldplay, I just started singing Coldplay. But the issue with Coldplay is their songs sound like each other to begin with, so you like it never ends because you just transition from that song to that song.
Wait, can we stop it for a moment? Okay. I gotta go pee.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah. So we'll just be right in.
See you next time.
For real.
No.
God damn.
I really need to pee. All that TV made me want to go pee.
Okay.
Yeah, talk amongst yourselves.
But yeah, you know what I'm talking about with the Coldplay song?
Yeah.
God. It's like, I sometimes respect Coldplay, but then they do shit like that. It's like,
It's
like, if you want to enjoy Coldplay, you have to pick one song for the album and just throw away the rest of the album. Because it's like, you got that song, that's pretty much what the entire album is, only worse. Just enjoy that. Enjoy it while you have it.
Yeah. Is there, like, any bands that, like, dive into, like, a lot of different genres?
Yes. Wait, define that.
Like, one song is like heavy metal, the next song is like pop rock, the next song will be punk, the next song will be hip hop, stuff like that.
So not mixed genres, but like...
Not mixed genres, but like multiple genres.
There are a few?
Like, the one that comes to my mind is Queen.
Queen doesn't really count.
And they don't?
Mainly because they're their own genre. Everybody just calls them rock.
Oh.
You know what I mean, though?
Yeah, but like, I know like most of their songs could sound like pop-ish, some... It also sound like rock or heavy.
That's why they're so good. But the issue is, like, Queen, even now, does a lot of stuff like that. They do a lot of stuff outside of
don't record. I need to pour my tea.
You're still the controller.
No, I didn't.
No, she's not.
My ass is not that big.
I'm jealous.
Oh, God, now I'm thinking of Anaconda.
Maybe got back. That sounded wrong.
That sounds like a great ASMR. What's it called? ASMR video?
ASMR?
ASMR, yeah.
You never actually just straight up say ASMR.
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 Welcome back.
This conversation was shit.
I hope you enjoyed that ASMR video.
Stop. Stop.
Now that we're just getting close to the microphone.
So you shake the freaking microphone. Are you happy with what you've done?
It's like, no, don't go
near me. Do you feel proud of yourself? Is it just me? Or the room's starting to look the same?
Bark, 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 bark. Bark, 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 bark.
You too, Goofy?
Fuck, I got the video stuck in my head too. Thanks,
Emily. Some help she was!
Wait, what video?
The one with the ha-ba-ba-ba.
Ha-ba-ba-ba.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Fuck. No.
You know what's coming.
I know.
I'm not gonna stop. I'm waiting for you to compose yourself, but it's still coming.
Who's gonna be Peter Pan?
Yeah!
You know what? I was gonna let you do it.
I mean, Peter Pan. I kind of want to do Link. Right? Peter Pan is essentially Link, isn't he?
Oh yeah.
All right, next line.
Hey, listen.
Next line.
No, you can be Peter Pan.
All right. Yeah.
For Stop. Real?
For real, actually, like talk with
yeah. Talk.
Damn it. All right, Tink. What are you doing?
Kinder, more childlike.
Childlike?
Imagine somebody took out your balls.
Maybe I should.
Yeah, you weren't supposed to!
No, not Fresh took out your balls.
Maybe I should do it. Tink, what are you doing? You were supposed to bring the pirates with you.
Incidentally, the first Peter Pan actually was performed by a female actress.
Yeah.
Oh.
Shuts up.
Stay back, pirate. Or this will be our last fight you pick. What's the big idea?
Listen.
We're not pirates!
mean, you did steal a lot of treasure.
Shut up! We're only here because... why are we here, Sora?
I don't fucking know. No, seriously, I'm supposed to know. I'm told. Hey, puppy, what do you think?
What did that get me?
Mark?
Kick the puppy.
Okay, okay. I understand. Zoro, Doyle, and Goofy, right?
I want to give you Shaggy's voice all of a sudden.
I guess if you were real pirates, probably you would get lost on your own ship.
No, for,
Plus,
Peter.
You're dressed funny.
Well, yeah, but it's not your voice to give anymore.
There you go again!
You had your chance.
You
had your chance.
He said what he sounds like if his balls were removed.
Yes.
But you were taking too long.
I did it instantly. He said, no, stop.
No, you had your chance. We gave you hella. Okay. Wait. So, if you thought we were pirates? This must be a spaceship!
That's right. You're trapped inside the Jolly Roger.
That's an interesting name for a spaceship.
Ship of the old codfish, Captain Hook.
To be fair, they used to name spaceships after...
Well, if they were trapped, that means you are here too!
Well, depends on the situation.
Me? Don't be silly. No, like Captain Peter Pan.
That was a slight lie, by the way. Only
I'm just laying low until it's time to spring my plan.
Bark, 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 bark.
The pirates kidnapped my friend Wendy. She gotta be somewhere on this ship. I gotta be three different people.
Unless you blame want someone him. Else to be Wendy.
No, blame him.
I didn't expect there would be so many pirates on watch, though I sent Tink to look for a while.
Hey.
Or away around. But all she found was you.
Yes.
I bet I know what Tank had in mind. Why? If we all made a big enough racket, then we could distract the pirates.
Oh, bark, bark.
You wonder why we don't give you more lines. So how about it? Let's work together. At least until we get above deck.
Well, why not? Of course I could save one myself if I wanted to.
So why don't you?
But you guys look like you'll be stuck without me.
Don't you have any manners?
What are those? I think for any more rooms inside this, since there are big climbs, you should make sure that there are small room cards.
Okay. Well,
I'm sure you've probably got all the rooms in this area anyways already.
I didn't know. I mean, well, I didn't like... I still need to get the false bounty stuff. Because I haven't, gone to chest yet.
Hmm. Where are they exactly?
Up there.
Do you climb up the pole?
I climb up a ladder, not a pole. There's a ladder.
Oh, my.
This is it.
Didn't he used to know how to climb up the pole in Kingdom Hearts 1, though?
I think you're thinking of a fan game.
What? No, he knows how to climb up a pole. I remember it was like in the pirate ship area as well.
In the pirated version of the game?
In the fuck.
Are you talking about Neverland?
Sure, I guess.
Where do you think we are now?
A pirate ship? So clearly we're Pirates of the Caribbean, right?
Close enough.
Oh, fuck.
I don't think the audience or Aaron would approve. Just saying.
No, you don't get these nice things, Yasta! No, you ain't gonna get it! No, you ain't gonna...
Was that intentional?
No.
Rip.
Because I didn't want these honkers getting
when
any
I
nice things.
Gonna take it.
Those are some...
This is it.
I'm gonna stop right there.
Look, I'm gonna
You know what I was gonna say, too?
I don't, actually.
I was gonna compliment the honkers, but then she hates them.
balls.
Wait, what happened? You didn't have to cut it off to me, Peter Pan. Gosh.
What are you doing?
I don't want to know. I never realized how dirty Kingdom Hearts can be. This makes Conkers look innocent. Okay, no, it doesn't, but still. And because you did it with the kill first, you're not gonna heal.
I know, but that's okay. This makes me sad. Yeah. I could get it from
No, because! Bitches!
Well, was that like a mini panic attack for a second?
No, it just scared me. I didn't look. Oh. So we had this mouse issue. By the way, this is probably going to be inappropriate conversation for this LP, but hey, look at everything else we've talked about thus far. So we have this mouse issue at our house, and we have all these like little tiny peppermint cotton balls. You have.
Oh, you're talking about that mouse.
No, you haven't been there. So like little tiny peppermint cotton balls. We have sticky traps.
Oh, no, let me hear
like, you know, yeah, you're talking about that mouse. I thought you were talking about like. You know, the
mouse problem like this?
Yeah, no. Well,
I'm talking about actually.
You're not talking, yeah.
And at first, it wasn't that big an issue. Like, yeah, we knew we had a mouse. As long as we could find it, it's not that big an issue. And then he started eating off the loaves of bread. It's like when you get a brand new loaf of bread, we put it up on the place where we normally put our bread. Literally the next day, he chewed through the package, ate a huge chunk of it, then crawled back out of the package, and we look, and then it's just, it's horrible. This happened like 3 loaves. So, we had the traps out, we had poison out finally. And like yesterday, I'm in the middle of something. Went downstairs and just idly thinking. People had just been down there, I just walked around. I looked down for a moment, there's a small mouse seizuring. I'm going, ah! Oh, that's unfortunate. And like deep down inside, I'm like, I should feel bad for him. But he ate my bread. I wish I could feel more remorse, but he ate my bread multiple times.
Therefore,
and I haven't no. I have not been able to have my normal breakfast or dinner because of that.
Okay, which one you want this, that, or that?
The one on the left.
So this one.
Survey says.
It's because I wanted the one directly towards us, and I wanted the one on the right. So,
you're only allowed two.
You're only allowed one, I think. So,
no,
like,
you're still able. You gotta open all of them.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you can open all of them.
Oh, yeah. That's nice. That changes everything. So, in that case, the next one's the one on the right.
Alright, so basically, just open all of them.
Yeah.
Even if you got the treasure, open all.
So, like, I haven't been able to have, like, my usual breakfast or dinner. Because, like, normally what I like is I like a piece of bread. Alongside with some smoked Buddha sliced, just that plus a soda or other adult beverage or some sort. And just slowly, just chewing at them one by one. Haven't been able to have that for weeks because of this mouse. And it's been driving me crazy. I like it. But yeah. So, I see him. And I realize he's just twitching, trying to crawl away. So I call my mom, because my mom was right next to him, asked what happened, she pointed out to them, hey, there's a mouse that you always wanted to get. She grabs the broom, she's like, well, you have to kill it. I was like, well, it's already dying. Like, what am I supposed to do? Pretty much. So she gets the broom, and you start trying to whack it. The only issue was she'd whack it really lightly, like kind of like this, with the tip of it. So it's going like this to the mouse, and he's still teetering, going like, "What the heck is happening?" Like,
at least he's getting like a light massage while he's dying.
Oh God, why?
It's a he.
I don't care. I don't want to know. I didn't want to check. So you want the CP? 3 times you want to see me, okay.
Up until you get 800, I'm guessing.
I need a heal, so I'm gonna go back to the room so I can heal up my HP. Look how close am I to die. Up here, I'm gonna go and then there. And then there and back again.
That's a good book.
Yeah, it's A Hobbit's Tale by Bilbo Baggins.
Yep.
Oh, I just got it.
Wow!
I was like sitting here wondering. I've only watched Aaron doesn't know this.
I've only watched the first movie and I slept through it.
I can tell.
Okay, which one?
That one.
This one?
Yeah.
Watch it be the wrong one.
No, that was the wrong one on purpose. Like I said.
Oh, dang.
That way we can say the best one for last. Oh, no.
Yeah, that's just going to be like the one stop.
But, but yeah, so my mom's clearly not killing it. Going back to the story. It's a horrible episode, I apologize. I feel like Bob Saget right now. That just makes me feel like an awful person.
Nope.
The guy who's the father from Full House. Bob Saget.
There was like three fathers.
No, no, the actual father of the series. Like, intended father.
Oh. Is that the different one?
It's the one who always gave the moral of the story, basically.
Oh, so the clean one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Not the comedian, not the one who did the music. The father of the old school.
Okay.
I like how I said complete.
There's only one of them.
No, canonically, there's only one. So, basically, I wound up having to go upstairs and grab my dad. Like, before I go upstairs, I'm like, okay, if you're just gonna sweep it and pat it, just try to get into the center of the room so it can't crawl away, at the very least. So I get my dad.
Fucking teleport.
If only we used stop door.
Yeah. Yeah, so, get my dad. Tell him about everything. Comes down and finally kills it. And
ooh, I know what you
could. If you guys are feeling bad about that,
okay, I got
to
it.
Be fair, he was already poisoned. He was seizuring, and we've already tortured the poor thing enough. He just, so long as he's dead, not bothering us, yet in a healthier place, then yeah, I'm sure.
That's his deck.
Can you add some more? I'm actually gonna use it. I'm gonna use it for something.
Really?
Just add whatever you want.
Okay.
Did you flush it down the toilet?
No, because that's not actually a good idea.
Oh. Emily, you should tell your dad about that.
Oh, well.
No, don't worry about it.
I mean, my dad.
If they did,
drowned.
It's already too late.
I mean, my dad did drown it.
So, wait, so it was still alive when you flushed it? Or
no,
when you flushed it?
He drowned it in a bucket.
Oh.
So for this next section of the joke, which is horrible, I will admit, we had just recycled a whole bunch of disability application papers, which were from, 7 years ago. Not even lying. We just had them around. It was rejected. It's not that important. So we had them. And my dad grabbed them out of the recycling and used them to scoop up the mouse and take him outside. And the only thing I could think while he was lifting the mouse out and outside is, at least somebody's getting used to some of those papers.
My God.
No, that's the reason why I felt like a horrible person. All things aside, I honestly don't normally despise mice, but when you eat my bread, hands off my bread.
You trying to make a gift for a sound effect of it? Okay. I know what you're referencing! Jeez! You'll have to slap me for that.
Everyone reported because you weren't paying attention. So when you wanted to be dumb and just keep on slicing at them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's why I use the material waking, because it adds up and makes it higher. Ooh. Did I get it? No! I didn't get it! Damn it! Fuck you, bitches!
What's that over there?
That was Peter Pan.
There was a card until I threw a bomb at it.
Peter Pan doesn't make up for it. I'm just sad.
I'm just sad. I lost a key. I lost a card. I'm so sad and mad. Fuck yeah, that shit. I don't care about the bread.
I was waiting for you to comment about that. I knew you're not gonna like it.
No, that's fine. I love that reaction. So long as she keeps her hands off, it's cool.
So long as she acknowledges its existence.
I just missed. I lost a card. I don't even know what number it was.
It was probably one.
It was a red card.
It was probably one. You know you don't want ones.
I know, but still, I could have sold it. You're not even the right one. That's 30. What the fuck?
Just start paying for it now.
Okay.
Yada what?
Poke ya.
That's a very huge hitbox for a pan.
It's a butter knife.
That's a very huge hitbox for a butter knife.
Actually, I don't know what it is. But it sounds like something he'd use. I like how just my deck wound up doing that anyways.
No, because...
That's into Sonic Boom. Or Sonic.
Sonic Boom!
Let's see. Can you do anything, please?
It's done. What do you expect? Well, actually, he did something. No, he actually did something for once.
Every so often, you just want
to... I know what you're going to do.
I'm not gonna do it on you. I'm just gonna listen. This is my shit. Get your own.
Okay. Yeah, that's not a lot.
Because we're getting higher up the level.
So do the enemies also level
going,
up as well when
we
level
we're
up?
We're going higher. Okay, so 30.
Use stuff that you really don't want.
Get a view. You.
So I take you don't like the almighty darkness. Get rid of the zero.
She tried. I'm surprised you didn't get rid of the premium card. Seriously, you went straight for that one.
You didn't hear it from me.
No, I was just laughing. Oh my god.
You're too silly, honey. I think you got it this time.
No.
Oh. It looked like you did. Sorry, Sean, but you like or something. Actually, do you have that on your computer? I take it that you're too entranced by the music to listen to.
He's trying to shush your mouth, man.
Yeah. Peter Pan. Yes, your lap comes right there.
No, I don't want it to close. Incidentally, what is your favorite version of Street Fighter?
Favorite
Street
Fighter game?
Yeah.
Ooh, what the hell is this move again?
Lethal Frame?
I forgot what that
just
is.
Just go for it.
You wanna go for it?
Yeah.
Just out of curiosity.
Probably 4.
Ooh, one I don't know.
Oh.
Stop trying to do multiple blows with it.
Like,
on
I think,
the
like, 3 is too, complicated. Not complicated, but, like, too hard for me to get into.
Oh, yeah, 3. No, you can actually just straight up say complicated. Parrying system? Oh, my god.
Yeah.
It's very frame tight at times.
And 2, I feel like it might be like it's too early.
No, 2 is wait, what do you mean early?
I mean not early, but like it's
no,
like,
2's coming back.
Quote unquote the first one in the game.
Kinda,
I'd say technically.
It's coming back. There's a new version released for the Switch, remember?
Yeah, I
and
know.
It's gonna have Violet Ken. Oh god. Not Violet.
Violent.
I can't speak.
Yeah, I'm talking about like the mechanics feel like it's too old as well. Like they don't even have like a super bar, so like it's one of those games where I have to, like, I think I have to be in, like, a certain mindset in order to play it. Like, it's a simple game, but, like, it's, Yeah, I think it's too simple. So I think like 4 is basically the perfect balance. I haven't played 5 too much to know my opinion on it, but I enjoy 5 when I played it.
This one has graphical issues.
Yeah. Oh, it does?
Yeah, otherwise it's okay.
Okay.
Although, I say otherwise it's okay, if you're running at like 40 FPS, that's not really okay.
I got all the DLC characters too. Why is Ken glowing green?
It's because it's a graphical issue.
Oh. Everyone have that, or...? Yeah, everyone has
that. My system, yeah. So just don't worry about it that much, okay?
Dude, give me a download code for my computer.
Dude, this is gonna be... It's not gonna run on your computer, dude.
It's not?
Not yours.
Come on, poke something!
Why not?
This computer is more, spec'd out than yours. Both of yours?
Really?
Yeah, like, I'm not even joking. This one's more spec'd out, but this can't run it. I was like, if you're struggling with Guilty Gear?
I wasn't, but okay.
I thought you said you were.
Yeah. To
run it.
To run it?
Not Guilty Gear XX, Guilty Gear Sign.
No, I didn't install it yet.
Oh, okay.
So I don't know if it's a problem for me to play that or not.
Well, if it's struggling with Melee, then.
But that's also on like an emulator, so.
Oh wait, this is a dead end.
Like, I think the.
What am I still even doing here?
No, it's... wait, what? Yeah, because you need to go through the door.
No, this is a dead. No, that I'm. I need to go to.
Oh, you need to go all the way back.
Yeah.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Well, here I go.
So that area is just a treasure room.
Wait.
Or whatever the gold one represents.
Wait. Back.
Yeah, I think like the most graphically intense game I could run on my computer is Rise. If you know that game.
Whee.
You're just doing Sonic Booms.
Maybe. My buttons are a little weird, but.
Okay. Oh, what? I pressed X. You... That should be confirmed, right?
This isn't X, dude.
But it says X.
It says no. Here's the thing. You confirmed on the controller settings.
Okay.
Do you
so what is confirmed?
I want to stop for now.
You're saving?
Yeah, I just saved.
All right, you need to go to the bathroom?
No.
Okay.
You want to end this episode?
This episode, yes.
No, you want to end this episode? You want to end this session or no?
Not the session.
Yeah, I thought we said we were gonna finish it beforehand or.